It's on a nice big streamer. One of the fins looked a little cracked before I launched it, so I'm a bit worried.